crappie action on Lake Barkley. And we'll visit the 2013 State NASP Tournament and behind the scenes look at some of the things Fisheries is doing next on Kentucky Afield.